Hello, so this is a little video to show you how smooth is Merrifield. So basically here what you're seeing is a processor, an SoC that was tuned to be prioritizing smoothness over anything else. So this is new, you know, most of people tune their platform for benchmark. So let's look at the thing so you can see that the smoothness is really, really good. The tuning, you know, allows the thing to just always be in time. Now if I open the desktop version of AnandTech and I just go around, you can see that it's really, really smooth. I can zoom in, zoom out. It's really, really good. And it's coming out of internet. If I go to another site, here we go. I did request the desktop version as well, and immediately you get the smoothness here. It's all good. Then if I zoom in, same thing, it's always good. Let's go to an article. So keep in mind, you have to make sure you optimize everything for smoothness if you want a good user experience. The user actually don't care about benchmarkings. It's sometimes a good indication, but in the mobile world it's being widely misused. So this is time to bring product that will actually have perfect smoothness.